Halo, ketemu lagi dengan Bass Corner. Kali ini saya punya tamu istimewa, teman saya dari Turki, namanya Coach. Oke, sekarang kita mau berkenalan dulu. Gijin, can you introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Gijin. I'm from Turkey. What else?
How long have you been here?
Oh, I've been living in Barcelona for 5.5 years.
Okay, so it's quite long. You speak Spanish?
Yes.
So how many languages do you speak?
I speak 6.
6? Oh my god, it's a lot of languages. So English? No, Turkish?
Yeah.
English. Spanish.
Italian. I'm learning German. And Russian.
Oh my god, guys. 6 languages. And you like traveling, right?
Yeah, I love traveling.
And have you been to Asia, Indonesia?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Asia?
Oh, yeah.
No, never. So you have to go to Indonesia. But you have heard about Indonesia, right?
Yes, I've heard.
So what do you hear about Indonesia? Like, what kind of stuff?
I've heard that having a vacation there is very good. That the food is very good. I tasted
smelled
food.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you heard about Bali?
Yes, of course.
Okay. And you know Bali in Indonesia, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So because some foreigners, they don't know that Bali in Indonesia. Actually, Bali is Indonesia. Okay. And do you heard something like negative news from Indonesia?
No.
Like terrorism, a bomb? Because we have some event.
Not really. Okay. I haven't heard no bad news. Only good holiday memories.
Okay. And you have tried Indonesian food.
Yes.
Right? Okay. And do you remember what kind of stuff?
I remember I tasted chicken with peanut sauce, something like that.
Okay. Ah, yes. And satay, I think, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, with the peanut and sauce within the stick.
Yes, the stick.
Right. And yeah, because we have some Indonesian restaurant in Barcelona, and so it's very easy people to come and try. But the best is always in Indonesia. And oh yeah, so I have some special food for you to try. So you let us know your taste, if you like it or not. So guys, ini aku udah buat ya. Pertama. This one.
Okay, what is this? Is this meat?
No, you can try.
Tempeh goreng. And what, like when do you eat it? For breakfast? For
yeah, lunch? Yeah, for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and with rice. You know we eat always rice.
Always.
So we can eat everything with rice.
That's
so you like it?
I like it.
Really? Because not many foreigners like it.
No, it's good. It has like a salty taste.
Yeah, you put like pepper, paprika,
yeah,
and salt. And we fried it. But it's difficult to get this one here. We have to go to a Chinese shop. And not every Chinese shop has the thing.
Okay, I like it.
Okay, so you like it. Thank you so much. And the next is you can try this one.
Okay, can I finish this?
Yes. So yeah, that's tempeh goreng is like a daily food we eat every day. It's like rice, tempeh, and tofu. You know tofu, right?
Yeah.
It's like in Japanese, egg and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And okay, the next is noodle.
Does it have any flavor?
You try it first, and I'll eat it. Really? Pedas, teman-teman. Jadi sedikit pedas. But actually, it's not spicy flavor. It's a normal flavor.
What is this?
It's a fried noodle. The bread is Indomie, the famous bread. Yeah, and this is the fried noodle. So I show you the. This one.
Oh yeah.
You knew it before, right?
I knew maybe not this specific kind, but...
So that's the normal flavor. So you can finish your food and then I can ask you some questions. And yeah, that's Indonesian food. But actually, we have a lot of food, but it's difficult to find here. And we have some fruit. Have you heard of a durian? The stinky fruit. So if you go to Indonesia, you have to try this one.
Why? It's stinky.
It's delicious, but it's stinky. The smell. Some people, they don't like it. It's about durian. Only in Southeast Asia. And it's difficult to find here and it's expensive.
Oh, that's nice.
And what else?
But it's sweet, huh?
Sweet. But the smell is not really good. And it's forbidden to bring it in the hotel or in the flight because it's too smelly. Okay, and so this is the famous Bali Island.
Actually, I've seen this in a commercial of Turkish Airlines. It was like...
Yeah, exactly. Because Turkish Airlines, actually, they have a promotion to Bali.
Yeah.
It's cheap from Europe to Bali. It's not really expensive.
Yeah.
And have you ever heard about actor, actress, singer from Indonesia?
Mm.
No? For your information, Turkish soap television opera. It's very popular in Indonesia.
Really?
Yes.
Which one?
Well, I don't know the title because I don't see the Turkish soap opera. But if you go to Indonesia, if you see the local channel, they have some player soap opera from Turkey.
So maybe you know some of the actors in Turkey.
Yeah, and actually one of the actors in Indonesia went to Turkey to make some collaboration.
Okay.
I can search. This guy. You know this guy? So guys, I saw Ayu Ting Ting dengan actor Turki. I don't know the name.
I don't know.
Let me check.
When I see the name,
Emre. Emre Kılıçdaroğlu.
Emre Kılıçdaroğlu.
You don't know?
No, I don't know. But he looks similar to other actors.
Yeah, so we have a lot of Turkish opera actually. I don't know. But my mom, for example, she follows what? But I don't really know.
Turkish soap opera is very
famous. Yeah, even in your country?
Yeah. In my country, 4 hours. Like every evening, people just go and watch.
And also in Netflix, there is a Turkish series.
Yeah, how come you have this? You should watch it.
The Protector. Okay, so now I will show you some popular Indonesian people and tell me your opinion, okay? And I will, after that, I will tell you who is she or who is he. So first, guys, Shahrini, what do you think? Is she beautiful?
Kind of some plastic surgery.
Oh no.
She doesn't have plastic surgery? No, this one.
No, this one.
So she's a singer.
She's a very popular singer, very rich, always update the luxurious lifestyle in Instagram.
She looks like an Instagram girl.
Yeah.
I can see it from her.
And she has like a rich prospect now.
That's okay.
Okay, now man.
Okay.
rice, taukan, it go wise. Really? You like him? So he's a martial art actor. Pencak silat, he's from Indonesia, and he play in international movie as well. The Raid. Have you heard about The Raid? It's about action movie. He has in Netflix Wu Assassin. So do you think he's hot? Okay guys, Iko Uwais hot. Let's say this. Okay. Up next move.
She looks like she's like Indonesian and something else.
Yeah, she's Chinese Indonesian.
See.
She's very popular singer. She has a single in the US also. Duet with whatever. With a singer from the US. So yeah, up as well. Okay. So you see more? It's not hot as before, right?
So you like the first one.
You like before, okay. So Joe Taslim, and how?
He has his charm, but not for me.
He's actually an action actor as well. He played in Fast and Furious. Yeah. Okay, and the last, the most popular from Indonesia, I guess, in the world, because she has single all over the world.
I've never heard of her, but she looks really beautiful.
Yeah, she's beautiful. She's popular in France,
okay.
Italian. She has a lot of single in French and English. She's representative of France in Eurovision 2012 or 2013. And also, she has a chart in US dance song. And she is the only singer from Indonesia that can go in the way country. So, the guy, the first one, Iko Uwais.
Yes. The writing in his name now.
Okay. And the woman?
The woman, I don't
remember. Syahrini?
The second one.
Agnes Monica. So she like Iko Uwais and Agnes Monica. Okay guys, kayaknya cukup di sini aja ngobrol-ngobrolnya. Oh yeah, can you speak something in Indonesia? I can teach you.
I'll try.
Okay.
Apa kabar?
Yeah, it means Hawaii.
Apa
and now we're gonna say goodbye. So we can say sampai jumpa.
It sounds very, you know, very happy.
Sampai.
Jumpa.
Okay guys, sampai ketemu lagi
sampai
di Mas Kona berikutnya. Sampai jumpa.
Bye
bye.